later. Got a Lingcod jig, and we got a swim, big hammer swim bait. We're gonna drop down to find out. I don't know if it's the spot or not. Let's see if we're in the spot. Oh, you only have one rig on that, huh? Fish on! I'm already on, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh yeah, baby! Fish on! The tug is the drug! Ryan, you gonna catch one today?
Yeah.
Oh, snap!
Damn!
And a nice Johnny, too.
Yeah, that's small.
This is not big at all. Nice Johnny. Woo! Take that. All right, just got to the bottom. Big red, baby! Double! What is it, a gopher? Double red!
Nice. Look at him. Whoa, nice one, bro.
Back-to-back drops now.
Oh, quality
fish. Wow. That is a big red back there. Wow. Oh, snap, boys. Woo! We got four of us hooked up. Andy just landed one. Ryan just landed one. Jim is on one. Zach, he landed a gopher. It's gopher slayer. What do you want? All right, he didn't land a gopher. You got a red? Are we on Red City? Yeah, baby. Woo, Jim.
Jimbo.
Let's see if I can get double reds.
Photo bombing.
Hold on. Let me get up in this action too.
What do I got? Two reds.
Oh, is that mine? Oh, you know what? Duh. I forgot I disconnected it to untangle it.
Oh, snap!
Yeah!
Dude, those are freaking huge. Purple A.
Woo!
Thanks, Zach. Mine was all hung up on
it. Look at that. Oh, my
damn.
God.
That thing I'm in it. Boom.
Yeah. All right. Beautiful. Once again. That's a nice fish. No, I think it's a ling. Or a cabbie, it's something pulling. I don't know yet, I'm still down a ways. About 20 feet down. It's made some good runs already. Big ling. Toad.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah! Well over 30?
Decent score.
That was a good fight.